Welcome to Sad Games, and we are playing more Tokyo Jungle.
We are playing more Tokyo Jungle and
fucking Keith.
And fucking Keith. Fuck you!
Fucking giraffe. Oh my god.
I'm actually a carnivore. Surprise. I just want to point out that I punched them. You see this, right?
Oh yeah.
I just fucking like Muhammad Ali their asses. I'm on board with this shit.
Okay, so we are playing both. We're both playing herbivore creatures.
This is gonna be hard. Double grazer. Let's check our goals. That's not the right button.
Because we've been requested to do so.
Oh, yeah, we don't even have challenges.
By people who are
I
like.
I guess we'll just run around and mark stuff. Are you noticing the sound I make? I love this.
We get some food.
Can't mine.
Can I fucking eat?
That's what you get for being a dumbass giraffe.
Fuck, can I even go under this bridge? Okay.
I hope so, or fuck. He sounds like a squeaky toy. I love it. And I'm eating this one too.
Okay, or not. Let me
mark. Oh, did I knock you off?
Yeah.
We are very restricted by this camera. There it is.
Well, you're also a smaller creature, and I am a bigger creature.
Fuck you, rabbit. Jesus.
Oh my god, I stomped on it.
That's horrifying.
Giraffes are brutal.
Can it eat anything at all? Just keep running past it.
I don't know if I can because you keep eating everything.
You keep running past it.
Well, I don't.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I just feel bad. We don't even need to kill them. We're doing this for no reason.
This is sneaking.
It's just funny.
By the way.
Look at my sneak.
Okay, let me eat.
This is how I sneak.
Or not. Oh, there we go.
Oh, Jesus. This rabbit's actually attacking me. I want to point that out.
Holy shit. You the fact that I stomp on things is
those
just
fucking
terrifying.
Rabbits were charging me. They wanted my shit. You think you're sneaking fine? Look. This is how I sneak. I look like a cripple. Like I don't know how to kangaroo. Being a kangaroo confuses me.
Look like I'm sniffing for meth or something.
A year passed, so we should have... Okay, mark six times, eat a mushroom. We did that one already. Shibuya Shop District. Which one
Which
was that?
Down below.
Down below? Let's do it. I love the sound of it. I had to play this character at home.
You don't have it at home.
Yeah, I do.
How?
I have access to your whole account on my PS3.
Oh, yeah. Right.
It's the same way you're playing Tokyo Jungle right now, even though it's my copy on your PS3.
Yeah, I did buy DLC for a game I don't own.
Yeah, you did. It's okay. You put more time into playing this game than I have, even though I own it.
Fucking pigs.
Yeah. DRM on PS3. Very strange.
Very strange. I'm eating
and
mushrooms.
Full of very happy loopholes.
Can I just fucking eat? Jeez.
Is it that difficult?
I have to position my body in a way my neck can bend down and eat it. I can't even drink. There we go. I literally have to compensate
for
my
neck.
I'm
so glad that I'm the kangaroo. Fuck you, chickens. I gotta practice for my heavyweight championship.
Jesus.
Fuck you, pig. I didn't even need to kill you and hang you up in the meat locker. I'm just gonna punch you while you're alive.
I like we're just taking food sources away from other animals.
Yeah. We're just, oh god, it's a hyena. Get it.
You fucking kick that shit.
Yeah.
You're like Hadouken.
You get my boxing joke?
Yeah.
About pig. Oh wait, that doesn't work. Oh wait. Oh my god, you're gonna dress up the giraffe. Oh no.
Excuse me?
Do an antenna. It's a joke about it being tall.
Excuse me?
Put an antenna on it. You have to put an antenna on it. Come on. It's a giraffe. That's the whole joke. See? It's even taller now. Now I can get on all the rides, Andrew. It's a big boy. A spike collar on a giraffe. I love it. Oh man. Giraffe's so sexy.
Wow.
It actually looks pretty legit.
It looks pretty professional.
Except for everything above the neck. Basketball giraffe. High top kicks.
This is my favorite
All
giraffe.
All the little kids with their high top kicks.
Stop singing that song.
It's disturbing, right?
Put the Hyota mask on. What the fuck, you a salesman? You see that shit?
Go up one. Yeah.
The sun visor, you look
it's
like you're fucking...
on my head, so you can see through it. Head cap.
You're like,
god damn it. Well, it's not even fitting on my head right. Like, they don't even
Oh, try. God.
I have to wear this.
Yeah, that looks awesome.
I look so punk.
Put the headphones on.
Headphones. Hip-hop and dance.
Oh, there you go.
There we go.
Wow.
I am styling.
You are fucking hipster as shit. You are the most hipster fucking kangaroo.
Dude, I am styling so hard so far. Raggedy.
No, put that fucking cozy sweater on.
I'm looking at them all.
Look at that. Yeah.
You wear the raggedy jacket. Look at this. Eh. Pro.
What?
Yes!
What?
That's just what I wanted.
You put boxing gloves on. Are you fucking kidding me?
Come here, motherfucker. Look at this. Look how legit this looks. This looks intentional. This looks like a character design right here. My ass is fat as shit.
Are you gonna mark it?
Oh, I thought I already was.
Well, that hyena ran off from us.
Hyena, come here. Here he is. I'll take care of this. Maybe. How do I? Like, it won't let me do it. It just won't let me attack him. It's like the game's convinced that I don't know he's there. Oh, shit toxicity.
Yeah.
Cow. And now it's dead! We just double teamed that shit.
Wow.
Did you just try to eat the cow?
No, I like shake my head whenever I do my special attack and it impacts. God damn it, I keep thinking it's another animal. Kangaroos don't do that.
Dumbass dodging sound. I love it.
God, I sound like
oh my god. Fucking... Oh! You jump really high. Hey, food. I need that before I die.
Food's good. Do we mark already?
No, we've only marked one so far. Was that a dog? Is it gonna come back?
I don't know.
Oh, there it goes. It was an even match.
Are you done?
Oh, you see the little boxing combo I did because I ranked up?
Yeah.
That was cool. Must eat everything before Andrew gets it. I'm gonna make all the babies. What do you think the lifespan of your character is?
Fucking fine, though. 10 years? I don't know.
Because, yeah, the vanilla characters that I've experienced so far, everyone lasts about 10 years.
Yeah.
I don't know if that could persist throughout the campaign or not, though.
God damn it.
Oh, Jesus. I'm so sorry. You just clubbed them with your
damn!
Foot.
Damn!
That spike got really... The imagination becomes much worse because of that spike you're wearing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, they're calling animals. Now they're dead. I just love kicking them. Like, fuck you.
Wow, that dog's gone.
Yep. Got air.
Oh yeah, got air in my kicks.
Pumped up kicks.
Holy shit! I just ground pounded a dairy cow.
That poor cow that died for no reason.
We are the worst herbivores. We are mass murdering every other animal. Like,
there's no reason to either. You're just doing it for fun.
We're just killing every animal. See, I don't know if the whoever suggesting herbivores wanted us if they wanted us to like actually struggle, but we're not.
Oh god.
Because this is clearly not a struggle. We're the worst herbivores.
Lion cub, that's a problem. Can we eat the rest?
You can only get it one time.
Only get it once. I'm disappointed in you, mushroom.
Mushroom.
Alright, let's go funk as a 5-year-old.
Got this shit.
5-year-old sex.
Are you even a boss yet?
Maybe.
Go, go, go! I got this! I got this!
Here.
Watch out, watch out!
Run away! Oh no! Gotta escape some skanky skanks. She's got all the yeast.
Just run past the pile of dead bodies. She won't like it anymore.
That lady's full of yeast. What? Oh, a crow.
Oh, I thought you were kicking the dead cow again. I was like, what?
It was eating the cow, I think.
I was like, that's a horrible thing.
Those birds eating the animals that we killed everywhere.
Yeah, we can feed the birds.
Achievement unlocked. Fed the crows.
Oh, God.
Waiting for my goddamn stamina.
Achievement unlocked.
I accidentally used up all my stamina, so I had to wait extra long for it to come back. Oh, you're starving.
Wait, don't we have...
What's up? What are you looking for?
That. There we go. Oh, we only have one.
Nope. Just go get this food over here. Oh, that's an animal, huh? Shit. I'm used to those being the same thing. Fuck you, sheep.
Damn it, I need food.
Yeah, you do. Jesus Christ.
I'm about to die.
Back. Oh, there's... Ah!
Watch out.
Ah! Eat! Eat so we can run!
Fuck.
I'm trying.
Just
I'm
keep
scared.
Running.
You're trying to beat her to death.
All right.
Well, those are the only choices. I guess should I just go for it?
No, those are the only choices. Yeah, just go for it. Whatever.
Eat. Oh, wait, no, I'd eat.
Yeah.
Shit. No, now I'm gonna die.
No, I only ate once. Go. Come on.
What?
Come on.
I didn't get any hunger. What the fuck?
Get here. Get some water. Get some water. Get some water.
There's more food over here. Look at the map. God, I'm gonna die now. The desperate female.
God.
Just feels so horrible about that.
She'll just take anything.
Can I get both desperate females?
Wow, that's some hardcore balling.
The game says they're desperate. I mean, let's play this game.
Let's play this game.
Hey, double the babies.
I don't think you actually get any babies.
Ow, ow. Yeah, you do.
Do you? As a kangaroo?
Yeah, of course.
I don't know.
Why would you not get babies?
Oh my god, this is the worst thing.
Oh, no. That was like a weird, that was weirdly violent, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Wow. Get over here, bitch.
You are the slowest of characters. Let's get the fuck out of here.
What is our goal right now? Keep pressing select, because it's the map button in every other game. Mark six times.
Should we mark one more time before year 10, so let's go up and mark so I can mate.
That whole place is marked already, though, isn't it?
Not anymore, not that new generation.
Is that what refreshes things?
Yeah, new generation.
Well, that's the alleyway, I missed it.
It's like a whole new generation of smells.
I'm so tiny, I need to eat food. I need to eat food so I can Popeye this shit.
I'm gonna mark one time.
There it is.
And now we get the challenge. Yay, our hunger
plus
goes
two
up.
Hunger.
Fuck you, animals. Rabbit.
Die, wildlife. You don't belong in this world. Wait.
Whoa. I just went up a rank,
bro?
And yeah, I ranked up and my fucking giraffe galloped.
You proud of yourself?
I was like,
you know, like giraffes do.
I can't bones. Even jump. Oh, ow, fuck. This hurts so much.
Fucking glass jaw McGee over there. Only can take one punch. What a pussy. Rabbits are pathetic.
Why don't you get some water?
I'm also ranked. I have to drain the tank before I can fill it back up, Andrew.
No. I will not allow it. You must burst.
Must not die.
Oh!
Oh my god.
My neck backswing killed that bird.
That pigeon got air.
Which is funny because
I know a thing or two about killing birds.
Meow, 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 meow. I'm only a veteran. Fuck. No one's gonna love me. I better get mates.
We're getting toxicity here. Slowest ever toxicity.
It's because we keep eating. Please be giraffes.
It's also just genuinely slow toxicity.
It
was hiding in the darkness like in a horror game. Food.
What, are you saying the whore was hiding in the horror darkness? Oh god, it's getting creepy closer. Get out of here.
She's just slowly catching up with you. What are our new goals? Let's see. Who else get new points?
I sound like goose. Goose, right?
Terrible. Oh, we don't get new goals till year 11, huh?
Yeah.
Right.
Ow. Come on.
Watch us get you to mate, and then the moment that happens, it becomes year 11, it's like, you should mate. Oh, God, it's another one. Run!
That's all I got.
Oh, I thought there was another one. Shit.
Nope, all we're getting is desperate bitches.
Wow. Is that the curse of this game? Like, in our first game ever, the curse was that every single freaking place ever was toxic. And really toxic. Now they're all full of desperate males. I mean, desperate mates. And desperate mates are also toxic.
I have to hide her face in the darkness.
Just stay over there in the dark, so I won't recognize what I'm doing here.
Oh, God.
So when the giraffes mate, she's the giraffe. Oh, my God, you're tiny. That's adorable.
little
pygmy giraffes. Watch, it's going to give us a goal for mating now.
Oh, no.
Oh, God, toxicity is going up. Quick, give us our goal so we know if we're going the right way, game.
Oh, I hope no one wants to kill me. Oh, my God, I can't go this fast.
15 at Shibuya Station. Is that up?
Yeah. Wait,
Yay.
No.
Wait. You forget?
Yeah, it is up.
Yeah, it's up.
Oh, wait, we're in Shibuya Station.
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that was an easy achievement. Success. So the other ones were just like killing shit, right?
Yep.
Well, let's do what we've been doing so good so far. Just head north this time.
Wait, look, I'll catch up.
We're going to mark, I guess. Infinite marking. Just have a billion generations. You get stat bonuses every time you level. You get a new generation, right? Regardless of
you get stat bonuses, like, and for every challenge you complete, you get stat bonuses.
Yeah.
And those stat bonuses stay consistent after you're done playing the game, too.
What?
Yeah.
Are you saying that you can permanently upgrade your character?
Yes.
That doesn't sound right to me.
It is. If you go and check, playing Pomeranians or any of the characters that we previously played, they retain their stats from the
That was a good dodge on my part. Pro status. Animal.
Ow.
Lock on!
Oh!
Nailed it.
Oh, bitch!
Move, bitch! Get out the way!
Can't
get
take
out. I'm just starving! Oh, dying. Chicken.
Go, go, go.
I tried to eat the chicken because I'm so used to being able
here,
to eat
the way,
everything.
So you need to go.
There's no food in this whole region?
No.
Shit. Bummer! I guess I'm gonna starve to death. How many animals is the... Oh my god, it's the cats! It's one of those cat spawns.
Is it?
Shit.
Perfect. We need to kill enemies.
Yeah, but we also need to eat. Oh god, it's one of those spawns where we're just there's just a billion cats.
Oh my
everywhere.
God! We're just killing tons. Have no, this seen? Is the war. This is what I was telling you about, the war
the
between the little
war?
Animals. Yeah.
Kitty doggy war?
Yeah, the kitty doggy war.
What the fuck, man? We're gonna eat that food now. Or we will fucking die. We are both starving to death killing all these cats and dogs.
Holy shit, we are so OP.
Jesus Christ.
Well, where's the, wait, where's that challenge?
They never stood a chance. There's a challenge?
Okay,
we just need to change generation once.
We got that.
Oh yeah, it already showed up. It
did
took
it?
Up half the screen.
Ah!
Fuck you, Terrier. I mean, Pomeranian.
Something was trying to fucking kill us.
Probably the Pomeranians. There's one.
Wow,
we're
just
decking him in the
face.
We're
just mass murdering all animals.
It's okay,
on this
no one likes Pomeranians except crazy Chinese people. I mean, Japanese people. People that make this game. Pomeranians are shitty dogs.
Yeah, they are.
Oh my god, my life is so low too. Hopefully, nothing ever actually lines a hit on me.
It doesn't matter. You have a brother.
Yeah, but I'd like to not be on my last life. Now that I've earned a new one by getting a new generation.
Well, you gotta upgrade generation anyways.
Need to go get some fucking food now. If only we could eat things. I didn't know kangaroos were herbivores.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You thought kangaroos were omnivores?
Yeah, probably.
Huh.
I never thought about it very much.
Yeah, they're,
I just knew they were weird.
I figured they were...
Kangaroos are strange animals.
I figured they were herbivores just because they seem, like, not violent creatures. As in, like, I don't think they're gonna go
they
around
themselves
slitting
some
throats.
Defenses, though. Did you eat too? Okay.
Yeah.
Yay, we're gonna not die now, Andrew. Let's mark
Yay.
Some shit so I can fuck. Like wild animals. The wild animals we are.
God. Okay, let's continue on our quest.
Bye.
No, I'm still coming. Catching up.
I got like a weird like hiccup burp halfway through that word.
That's gross.
Kind of hurt.
I like how we're walking on this building, but the glass isn't breaking.
For the kangaroo.
Yeah. And for the giraffe.
Right. I keep meaning to say that. I meant giraffe. That's the more absurd part.
Okay.
The kangaroo walking glass isn't that weird.
Is there any food up there?
Nope. Just animals. This is. You monster.
I couldn't even kid him.
So that ran away.
You think we would be able to eat the grass that just grows around?
I know.
You know?
We're herbivores. Never mind all the tall grass. If you're a cow, can you eat grass? Can you play as a cow?
Yeah, you can. Well, yeah, any animal that's in this game, you can play as.
If you play as a cow, you should be able to just freaking eat the grass.
Or a horse?
Yeah.
Or a sheep?
Like,
or fucking,
do.
Like, almost all farm animals?
God, I don't want to ever... Oh, look, it's where I died when during Kawaii Bear.
Hey, look, you're about
remember
to
that?
Lose all the hunger.
That's okay. That's just par for the course.
Here, let's go
part
get some
being
water.
A wild animal that you slowly
get the water,
die
get the water.
All the time. Marking last territory. Come on. Whose bitch is it gonna be?
Oh, there's one right there.
Who do you think it's gonna be?
Probably one we can't achieve yet, because you don't really have the higher rank.
I'm just wondering what.
Oh, it's yours.
Race
it's mine. And that one's dirty.
Dirty.
I'll mate again, but. I'm always down to fuck as a giraffe.
She's got the infections.
God, if they're all disgusting, I'm gonna be super pissed.
Giraffe sex is fucked up and super violent.
Oh my god, they are! That's
they
the curse
are.
Of playing
well,
as...
Might as well. Now let's confirm that you're fucked. Uh-huh. Here, I'll escort you to your little fuck bed.
Is that really what it is? Like, playing as unlockable characters, you always have to have dirty, disgusting mates?
I don't. That's
just,
that. I don't think that. No.
Then why is it consistent that for two generations or for two different times?
I don't think it's safe to just automatically assume that it's because they're DLC characters.
I really?
No.
I would imagine that because they do. There are.
Oops, this is the wrong way. If any, oh, I'm dying.
Yeah, this way.
Shit.
Go get the water. Again.
Probably can't.
Yeah, you can.
Think so?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna make it
Shit.
To it, am I? Jesus Christ.
There you go. Fuck.
We're having some doing double herbivore seriously difficult.
It is. That's why the person suggested doing it, because it's a hard run.
This might be a very short video.
Nah, we're good. We're already at 16 years. That's pretty good.
Yeah, but not really.
And even if you die, you only lose one. You know, you'll get another.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, just hunger is way more of a problem than ever before.
Yeah, we just aren't going to places that have a lot of food, though. Shoot, the station was good. We had a ton of food at the station.
And then we ate it all.
Yeah. Yeah, here's a good place. It's just toxic.
Yay! I do sometimes have a theory that this game fucks with you and just decides this is going to be the problem for your entire episode.
Probably. I'm sure
we had the one where it's like, everything's toxic always, and this might be, they might have just decided, like, this time, every time you just get shitty mates.
I can't.
Are you not here? Shit, you're not.
There we go.
You're so tiny. Fuck you, Lycaon. No one likes that Pokemon.
No one likes that Pokemon. Who's that Pokemon?
Oh my god, Jesus. Lycaon, chill. I'm trying to eat.
I think that's poison.
You're interrupting my dinner. Well, I needed food. Now I'm gonna die of everything.
Hey, get it.
Game's dangerous.
Oh my god. Something knocked over my previous giraffe.
Oh wow. He just ate.
Oh wait.
What?
I did that.
Oh, because you can leave them. Right, when you're a herbivore, you can use your family as bait.
What?
Yeah.
They can't attack for me? Oh, shit.
I'm about to die. What happens when toxicity fills again? Do I instantly die?
No, you
start
losing.
You
start draining health.
You have to get out of here. Shit. Where do you want to go?
Oops.
Oh, this is where all the food is, too.
What's the new challenge?
I think
Find
we're done with all of them.
Find second car, reach Yamato Line East. Mark 8 times. Okay.
Where's Yamato?
Wow, we're doing really good.
Wow, we're already there.
We're almost to C, and we already completed all the challenges so far.
Yeah, but we need to find we definitely need to get somewhere that's not dying.
Oh, hey, claim the cheetah territory.
Hey. Oh, is that who unlocked? Wait, what?
What?
Would that unlock cheetahs if we didn't have them already?
No.
Find parkings?
What? Find... Oh, parkings, yeah.
Weird.
Yep. Let's go to the map.
We need to move somewhere.
We need to go...
Let's go for the event.
Oh, what's the event?
The lioness
harem has taken over. Oh, God.
I just want to get out of the poison. Let's head left as fast as possible. I don't want to die here. Because
we go to the
dead
water.
Is the worst. Chill out, Lucky. We don't even want to deal with your bullshit today.
Here we go. Now it's not poison.
Yeah.
So he's going to the water.
Good thing my life's draining. Oh, no.
Happy birthday to
die,
the ground!
Die, person from earlier let's play we did. Oh, okay.
Just wait for it. Wait for it.
Sneaky.
Ow, no! Oh, there are too many. Many
God,
crocodiles.
I didn't even
see no. Oh, no. Get out. Fuck, get out of here, dude.
Why are you going right?
What?
You were going right for a while.
I was going left the whole time, and then I jumped right because a crocodile was behind me.
and you
weren't doing anything.
I think I lost family. I was trying to assassinate them.
Don't
I got
do
the
that.
First one.
Fuck the crocodile.
I'm pretty sure I lost my... Oh, there he is. Yeah. Never mind.
You're about to die. I'm about to die. Fuck.
Yeah, you are. Oh, Jesus. You are dying right now. Also, everything's trying to kill us also, on top of that.
Get out of here.
Jesus, that got really tense all of a sudden, didn't it?
Oh, mistake.
Fuck you, gazelle. Hello, Tosa. I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you, you know that? Ah! Yeah!
Oh! Back kick. Oh, I'm gonna die. We need to move. We need to move to food. Because I'm gonna die.
Oh, Jesus, you are. Fuck you, sheep.
God damn it, don't move me from food.
Oh no, I need it now.
Ah! Oh, fucking gazelle's attacking you.
Fuck gazelles? Fuck you, gazelle. Get out of here.
Did you mark that territory?
No.
Fuck it.
I'm more concerned about the
bird. Oh! That sheep?
The sheep is trying to assassinate our sheep.
Eat it.
Are you serious?
Get out of here, cats.
Little kitties. Little violent kitties.
I'm dead.
Holy shit, you just got killed. You got killed by cats?
Yes, because I don't have any fucking life.
Oh, they're lion cubs.
Oh, they're lion cubs. Fuck!
Actual lions!
This is the worst!
Real lions happen now.
I hate this part of Lion King. Oh yeah,
Oh my god, they're all going after you!
Yeah,
I
have
to go now.
I can't.
Oh my god! It's next. There's a full lion now. I don't want to die, Andrew. Fuck you, mine.
Ow, fuck!
What's the worst?
Just go. Just keep eating.
I was starving. Jesus, you need to run. You
I'm holding back.
You're about
I'm
to die.
Back.
You are about to die.
No, I'm not. You are about to
well,
die.
I mean, like, the fact that you don't have any bonus characters.
No, I know, but I'm just saying.
Oh
like,
my god, this is the worst. Why did we come here on purpose? keep going.
I'm trying. Fuck, I'm a giraffe, dude. I'm not built for speed.
Stop starving.
I'm holding off.
Don't kill my family, assholes. Keep going. We're janking this shit so hard.
Jesus, don't throw all the food at us when we need it.
Yeah.
Fucking hell of cats.
Why are there so many cats? Why are there so many cubs? There's a lion. Running.
Hey, lion. No.
No.
Run.
Oh
bounce. Get the fuck out of here.
Was that your whole family?
Yeah. No, yeah. Get the fuck out of here.
Maybe I can go in
there. Just get out. No.
God damn it, it's because you're here. It's because you're not even alive anymore and I'm still limited by you.
Just get the fuck out of Dodge.
God.
You have a pack. You still have one character to live. I'm gone.
We came here on purpose. We're idiots.
Just keep eating. Keep going until it's safe. This is where the event was, where all the lions were, by the way.
Why'd the other place have lions too? This is bullshit. I can't go in the cave? Why not? God damn it, Andrew. It doesn't even exist right now. You're ruining my life.
Bye.
That didn't work. I think I'm gonna have to revive you. You should probably pick your controller back up.
I'm ready anytime.
Oh my god.
We need to leave.
Oh, where the fuck are we? Isn't there like a park we can get to from here?
Yeah, it's the other way.
Where do you want to go when I revive you? Do you go back to Line East?
No, because there's still fucking lions over there.
That was line west. That was your most of line west. Line east is where our next challenge is going to be. It was toxic earlier.
Oh.
I don't know if it'll
yeah,
still
let's
be
go
toxic.
Back to line east.
I don't know where else to go. Are we just going to run through all the lions again and
yes.
just pray?
Yep.
Lion is after me.
Just go.
All the little kids with their popped up.
They can't chase
trying
me.
Trying to eat my family right
they
now.
They can't catch me. So just keep. Yeah. Oh, lion boss.
Lion boss.
Oh.
Oh my god.
That's the mistake we made.
I miss being a small animal that could hide inside of freaking those things.
What's that? Fuck.
Oh, the lion's gone.
Here, eat the fucking sheep.
Why? We don't eat sheep.
No, I'm saying them.
Oh.
Eat the fucking.
No.
Get out of here. Bail.
Oh god, I'm about to die, it froze. What is happening? What are you doing right now?
Happy birthday to the fucking ground!
I'm gonna try to charge it. Oh god, he's facing
me
now. I'm trying to-
Okay, you can't. No.
I'm trying to do the assassination, keep aggroing him.
Burl!
Suck it, lion boss! And now, they're like vampires, right? So his entire family's dead now?
Yeah.
I hope so, because Jesus Christ. Let's mark some shit. Christ. I just need a little piss break as my character. This shit got too cray-cray. Oh, goddamn everything. Now the huge amount of food's poison.
Yep.
This game is the worst sometimes.
Yep.
Just actively fucking with us.
We're both hungry. It's alright, we got water. Sure.
Toxic water.
Fuck!
Stop lying.
Oh. Oh, what?
I like landed on it late and it finally hit him.
Okay.
Is that okay food? Maybe?
What? No, that's not okay.
Oh, flashing. Well, we're not even toxic right now though, so whatever. Eat it. There we go.
Yeah,
oh,
now
God.
We're toxic.
Oh, we had high toxicity and it was just not showing up on the screen?
Yeah.
Why would you do that, game? If we're toxic, you should just always show us that fact. Don't fucking vanish our toxic meter. Okay. It's the worst. Those are still toxic, aren't they?
No.
Oh, they're not?
I don't think so.
Oh, well, shit. I need that. Oh, nah, maximum toxicity.
Well, let's go to the water.
Marking territory!
Because we're both running out of...
Oh, we're gonna die. This is it. This is the end for us. You're dying right now.
I am dying.
Your maximum toxicity. That stuff was toxic, you idiot. You were just poisoning yourself. you were poisoning yourself the whole time.
I was.
It wasn't showing up on the screen.
I didn't know that. This game is really inconsistent with that toxicity in the media.
It seriously neat. First of all, toxic shit should always have the, like, those...
Yeah, very obvious
hey,
purple
horsey.
Signs.
Fuck you!
Oh my god!
Thoroughbred is thorough dead!
Poor fucking horse!
Oh, that one's safe.
Hey, that's... I don't know.
Yeah, it's safe. It's full colored.
I don't know what that means.
Stuff gets pulsing.
I don't trust anything.
Look at it. Yeah, I love that. I love that when he does that.
He's when like, he does a little jab.
I'm fucking better than him. Oh, I have to go back left now. Oh, fucking porcupine.
Ah!
Juices. Go get my
Why
mate.
Did this keep happening?
Let's go meet the mate. Let's go meet the mate. Let's go meet the mate. This fucking sounds I make. Which one is it going to be? I can't see. Oh, okay.
Oh!
Hello.
Time to get tons of babies
which one
for you.
Should we go to?
Probably this one over here.
Oh, we have enemies over here, though.
That's fine.
They're going to kill my mate.
No, they're not.
With their dicks.
Ow. Keep going. Just keep running. Up here. Over here. Over here.
Fucking cat is furious with you, by the way. I don't know if you could know if you noticed that fact. Oh, Jesus. There's a pig in my bed. Get out. Get out of my bed, pig. Oh, that's a croc. Get it?
Fuck you!
Yes!
Keep going. Get out of here.
You light? Oh, light up. Oh, it's... Where do we fuck? Is it in... Oh,
it's in the fucking train.
Shit. Well, I guess we're going for the other one.
Why would it show you the ones that you can't get to?
Because this game is sometimes not that good.
Fuck, I'm hungry.
I love this game, but there's some parts of it that are kind of badly made.
I'm hungry.
Is the part where it hides our toxicity from us when we're maxed out and dying from
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Or when it tells you that you... Hey, go here to fuck, JK. I like how I'm going to go have babies and you're just going to start to death watching.
Yep.
Or both of us, you know.
Why am I faster than you?
Because I ran out of stamina. You're not actually faster than me, just not that much slower than me.
See,
I'm slowly catching up with you. But when I'm dodging, I go way faster. Wow, it's a long way away.
There's another fucking kangaroo just hanging out.
Brother? Oh god, you're dying right now. Do we have anything?
Go over to medical.
Please. Life.
Yes. This one? Okay. Please do that one.
Jesus Christ. You had like 2 hit points left and we were not bringing you back. Oh wow, full regen.
Yep.
Jesus. Alright, let's do this.
Come on, I have a lot of life.
Come on, baby, light my fire.
you're about to light her fire.
Yeah. We need to get the food. Maybe we should just eat my young. Oh my god, so many babies. Where do you want to go?
I want to go this way to make babies. Wait.
See, east?
Where has food? Park west.
I think Yamato Line East might be our current challenge, though. Find the sunken car, which I think is in Line East. It might be in the underground area. I don't know. You want to look for that?
We need to change generation. It'll
give us
more
defense.
Time.
Yeah, you want to go for east then?
Yeah.
God, we gotta get some food though.
No, we need to go this way. Go this way first, so we can get some food.
Just for the food.
Yeah.
All right, we're probably not gonna get the other gold then. We only have a few years.
Oh, yeah, fuck it.
Oh, well.
Oh, well. We tried.
We'll just have to fuck. God damn, I'm so slow. I'm going to kill you. You're going to die because of how slow I am.
Yep.
Jesus, you really are, too. It's not even a joke.
Okay. Go for it.
Why'd you use that?
Go.
Oh, Jesus, you're right. It's not probably not going to save you, but okay.
Here it is. Stop.
Oh, Jesus, go. I didn't even see that. It wasn't on the map. What the fuck?
It's fine. Don't worry about it. I saw it.
Look at my family. Jesus Christ, we made it. That was genius. The infinite stamina item.
Nah.
Are the lions still here?
No.
Because those will be a problem. Aw, infinite stamina's gone.
That's
what,
fine.
What do we got here? Hey, pet food.
Good.
Of course. Food. Toxicity going down.
I can't enter the cave.
Oh, there's food up there. Let's go up there. There's probably a couple of them up here. Nope, nothing up there.
Oh, God, I thought it was a crocodile.
The bird.
Yeah. It just something flew at the screen. I was like, ah!
One of the other things this game needs is better it needs to do a better job at what? Oh, I couldn't even see that thing. All I could see was its death icon.
You just see, like, the blood come out of it?
Seriously. Why do you drink water when you're already full of hunger?
I don't know. I like to keep myself hydrated.
Aww. That's my family.
That's your first?
Yeah, that's my clothes.
Yeah, I don't have any of my clothes on.
That was my brother that had clothes. It was the more enjoyed son. More enjoyed son. What does that mean?
I don't even know. But let's go.
It was the promised child. Oh, we missed one of the marking spots, didn't we?
I guess so.
Go back up.
Yep, because I need to fuck. Oh, Jesus. It's over here. You didn't get this one. I thought you did.
I thought I did too.
Or you did?
Nope, didn't.
Okay.
It's just super fiddly, apparently. Anyway, moving on. Aww. My brother's dead and full of poison.
What?
I was going to eat him for his soul.
I don't think that's how anything works. Come on.
Not how the rabbit works now either.
let's not. Well, because we need to change generation at least.
Oh, there's so much food around here. Oh my God, an elephant. Let's not antagonize the elephant today.
Hold on. Oh, I need food.
Okay, then go for it.
Every time I go for food, it's just like, no, now it's poison. God damn it. Fuck. So we can make this. I can't mark this territory. That was weird.
Well, it's because you have trouble. You have trouble locking onto anything in this game. Remember?
Please be mine. Fuck! I haven't eaten enough.
You're unworthy. You were a baby like 2 minutes ago.
I wasn't a baby.
Maybe the other one will love you. The fucking dodge animation is just so silly. I love it. Is this one desperate?
Yeah.
Yep. Enjoy your shitty babies. Oh, just the slow approach. We are so zoomed out because of you.
Yeah, that's true. I'm sorry.
Here we go. Good thing that wolf howl announced that you had giraffe babies. It'd be good if you could stop texting for a second so I don't start. Okay, I guess I'm just going to wait this out. Andrew thinks texting's more important.
Why don't you look up some challenge list? Make it fucking work while I'm busy.
I was starving to death, you asshole.
You own the screen.
We need to find food.
You own the screen, dude. I didn't pause it. You own the screen.
So we don't even have new challenges yet. Where's the...
So what? Unclean
food.
Animals are gathering? Why would I want to go there, ever?
Gross, yeah. We need to head up now.
So go back to the line.
There's no food anywhere else.
Yeah, go back to line west.
Go.
Our health went up because we changed generations.
Go. I'm like a DDR song. go. You make the worst sound.
I sound like I'm choking.
Yeah, you do. God, wild animals are the worst.
You know what? I'm gonna be super mad if we manage to get to year 100 with these fucking characters.
They need some fucking civility training. Fuck you. Of course it's poison. Well, I'm about to starve, so whatever. Oh, that didn't even help. Fuck, now I have max toxicity. Item. Hey, pet food. What a coincidence. This is what we need. I just kicked him over. I love it.
Now it's dead.
Fuck that lion. What are you doing?
Give me a discount pet food. Because we're not going to get the decent food for a while because it's all poison here.
God damn, this game.
Yeah, this is fucking... Oh, that's not poison food. Get it.
Go. Well, it's a good thing that we used up that pet food.
Well, that's... I mean...
this game's just doing things despite you now. Doing the exact opposite of whatever you say. Mark 8 times, defeat 20 animals, head to Shibuya. Was that suburbs?
Yeah.
That's the southern one, right?
Yeah.
We have a way to go then. Shit, let's go for it.
Okay,
get the fuck out of this fight.
Take on me.
I'll be gone.
That was dumb.
Well, welcome to Tokyo Jungle. Thank you for joining us. And
for a long time, whenever I plugged in my iPod into my car and forgot to set it to something, it automatically played that song because the band name is Aha. So they were just alphabetically first.
Wow, fuck.
Jesus, Wolf.
Wait, you actually had that on your iPod?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I like the song. I wonder how old our average audience is. You don't need to attack the thoroughbred, you can just chill.
I want to kick it.
Oh, wait, we have a kill animals goal, don't
we? Yeah,
we
do actually.
Fuck this wolf then. I just fantasize that I'm actually like, this is canon, like I'm the guy from Tekken.
I totally forgot about that character.
From the kangaroo.
Oh my god, there are so many wolves here that are eating me.
I think his name's Rock or something.
Yeah.
Nice name there. Very creative Japanese names.
Oh shit.
There's so much death around here right now. Fuck you, Croc. But it Croc, Croc.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you better run. That Croc's gonna steamroll you.
Problem! God, we have so much slowdown from the number of characters on screen. Do I have any family left?
No.
Oh shit! I lost all my brothers, by the way.
Fuck you!
I just kicked that wolf in the face. It wasn't even a good kill. It was just like, he fucking dodged me! Like, you killed your family.
And now I'm gonna die from this wolf.
Shit, our entire family's dead, by the way.
How do we end up in this position?
Mostly animals. a lot of death happened. It's okay. We have food and oh shit.
It's not toxic, is
quick,
it?
Quick, eat it before it becomes toxic.
Yeah.
Eat it before, kill it before it becomes people. Fuck you. You're a witness. Just stomped on. I just curb stomped that deer.
Don't. Oh my god. Holy Jesus. Get the fuck out of here.
What the fuck?
Why even?
Are you for real, dude? What are those? Oh, fuck, my God. It's coming.
Fuck. Fuck.
That's a fucking lion. Why? Was this necessary?
I don't know.
It's a fucking Tosa. Oh, my God. I'm stuck down here.
Whatever.
Up.
Go. Fuck.
Aye. Everyone wants to die.
Oh, Jesus. This is the worst situation.
Green, black, and blue like the colors of my dead brother. He's rotting.
Oh, and he's probably purple too, yeah. Wow, we just don't have enough lions chasing us, that's what I thought.
Get that one! What is it?
That's fuck, whatever, it'll keep us alive at some point. Come on!
I can't
die! Get the fuck out of here, dude!
Jesus, they're persistent. Why are you sneaking?
We're just tired.
You can't go as fast as me! You're just dooming yourself to be on the back of the screen now. It's a terrible idea.
Okay, I think they're gonna be done chasing us soon.
Get the fuck out of here.
Hopefully. Come on!
I'm getting stuck on geometry. Oh, fuck.
Fuck it, whatever.
Jesus Christ, fuck that wolf, right?
Just don't kill it before it comes people.
That's furries? We're talking about furries now? Eat it. Yeah, why are you so bad at this? You struggle so bad
come
at this.
Come on! Fucking giraffe neck, man!
Yeah. Shit,
seriously. Hard.
Aww. Poison. Why? This area's not even oh, it is poison. Shit. Water. There's water over here, right?
Probably poison.
Does water get poisoned in this game? I need to dodge. I don't like being here.
Fuck you!
Oh, Jesus balls.
I got shit to do, son. It worked. Okay,
yeah. Good. Does water get toxic?
Yeah.
I think it's changing colors when it's toxic, though, right?
They can get toxic. Yeah,
hippos are never hostile, are they?
No.
Unless you attack.
No, hippos are not. No.
No! Not what I need right now. Just keep going. Oh my god, it's a tiger. Sleepy tiger. Maybe he's gonna. Why doesn't he get woken up by the fucking wolves? Oh, there's more wolves, by the way. Oh, no, those are Lycaons. They're way different.
Go.
Quick, before it becomes food. You're about to die.
I am about to die. That's what I'm saying. Go.
In basically every conceivable way. You have low health, low hunger, and high radiation.
There we go.
I mean, toxicity. Oh, that boar's gonna charge at the wolves, isn't it? Yeah, that's an angry boar.
Okay, no, I'm not staying here any longer.
Yeah, it's a hyena.
Yeah.
Like a mushroom.
No, let's go.
Why is that one poisonous? Come on. Give us 2 seconds
I'll give
of
fuck.
A break.
I don't give a flying fuck.
We're close to the next region anyway. Jesus Christ.
I'm just giving him something to eat.
Fuck all you animals.
Normally
plus 10 stamina. Good for us.
Normally they'll get deterred if
the
they
water
see
help
something
you?
Else to eat. Yeah. Water didn't help me a little bit.
All right, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Fuck, it's raining, so that means it's going to be toxic all over the place.
Oh, that's dead end. Is there a correlation between toxicity and rain in this game?
Yeah. When it's raining, it's toxic rain.
Beagles. Why am I afraid of beagles?
I don't know.
Hey, look. Rabbits. thanks, rabbits.
So, whenever it's raining, it's always toxic rain. And if it is raining, it usually consistently stays across most multiple areas.
Why is there a bear here?
I don't know.
That was like a straight up like California bear in Tokyo.
Tokyo! You are dying of poison.
I guess they probably have zoos here. So yeah.
Yeah, that's where all these animals came from.
Yeah. I just realized that.
Go,
I'm running around with a giraffe and acting shocked about the bear. Oh my god. Life increased due to something. Marking. Of course, this place is also.
That's the best way to get rid of fucking poison that we are poisoned from.
It's a mate?
Yeah.
Don't we have toxicity stuff? With the water, right? Oh, they both do that. What's the other thing that we have 3 of?
Fleas?
Oh, Jesus Christ, game.
Well, just
really?
Wait. Just wait until we get closer to dying.
The game's just drowning us in... Oh, water.
I'm not gonna... Sorry.
Oh, yeah, the toxicity is gonna kill us anyway. Well, we don't need the water now.
Alright, mark it.
Oh, yeah, right. There's so much shit to keep track of. I can't take the stress, Andrew.
Yeah.
Can't take the stress.
The stress of being a kangaroo.
God, I need a sprint button.
God damn it. We're only at 37 years and we're having this kind of struggle.
Yeah, we are. The freaking stamina pauses when you mark. Weird. Uh-oh. You made better decisions in the past.
Have I?
Is he dead?
No.
Jesus. Jesus! Fucking dodge me!
There you go. Now take him out.
Yeah.
We're a good team.
Decked it. Man, he started destroying me.
Yeah.
Was not okay with that little moment we had.
All right, let's fucking...
Cause I like how I'm just a designated marker because it's such a pain in the ass for you to do it.
Yeah. I hate the fact that we've been in this area for not that long just to get a few flags. We're already at 50 toxicity.
Yeah.
That's how fucking bullshit
seems
this
really
is.
Brutal today. Who is it? It's mine.
Oh, hey, there you go.
And she doesn't love me.
Fuck.
Why can't you love me, lady? I need some extra lives, son of a bitch.
We need you to
So when
take
we make,
care.
Does our toxicity become zero?
Yes. Our toxicity becomes zero, and it changes the environment. So that way, if it's raining like it is now, it
oh,
won't
right,
be.
Oh, right.
So it's very important to fucking mate, but
Fuck
the game's
you,
not
bitches.
Letting you. It's great. I love it.
It's hard to get good calorie counts as a herbivore.
She Whatever. Loves me. She'll give you three babies. It's
I'll
fine.
Take average. Average is alive.
Average ain't good enough for a giraffe.
Average is alive. Fucking primo bitch-faced lady girl is fucking dead, so she can enjoy dying alone. I haven't seen any other kangaroos around here. I should know my entire family died. Is that going up or down? Oh, it did go down on yeah. toxicity.
Neat. Come on, hurry up and get the fucking.
I'm going for it. It takes time. You gotta smooth her over and shit.
Wow. I am creepily close to
you. Just laid down to watch. That got fucking weird. That got hella weird. Okay. Kangaroo 4. I got plus 5 life. One, I didn't read it all. Reading's hard. God, where's our goal even?
I don't know. I don't even know where I am even.
Yeah, but that's okay. You don't need to be alive.
Yay! I don't need to be alive!
Oops, that's the wrong pause menu. I always do that. We're trying to get to Shibuya Shubbards. Is that the next place?
No, it's all the way at the end.
Oh, well, we're never getting that.
Why?
Because it's almost 40.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Jesus. Did you just fall from the sky?
Yes.
What the fuck?
Wait, is that ending at 40?
Yeah.
No, it's 45, isn't it?
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Oh, the objectives get longer?
Yeah.
Interesting. All right, let's go for it, I guess.
Yeah, because see, then the next one we get is going to be at 46 and live to 60.
Jesus. Yeah. Wow. After the first few decades, they start taking way longer, huh?
Yep. Wow, have we completed? Oh, no, we failed. Dang it.
Yeah,
we failed one thing.
Yeah.
Fuck, we would have totally done this.
Yeah, there's an achievement for getting every single...
Yes, there is. Plus, you get fancy suit.
Have you ever done it?
No.
It's hard.
I the closest I came to was I missed a
We'll
beep.
Probably get that achievement in one of these episodes.
Oh, yeah, we will. Let's go. We can make it.
This time, though, there was just too many lions. That's what ruined us.
Yeah.
The billion lions. I just want to point out how many times in this episode compared to any other time we've played this game where we've wandered into an area where there's just 500 enemies. Like, something about being
food.
An herbivore meant to that we had to deal with situations where there's just a billion enemies. In a way that's never really happened before.
Oh, just wait till the dinosaurs get here.
Oh,
God damn it, it's raining poison again.
Just guess the worst. Well, I just can't wait to be dead.
Wow. I don't remember that part of the Disney song. I just clean killed a buffalo. That is ridiculous.
That was, yeah. There's no such thing as clean killing a buffalo. Ah, food, no.
Well, they're aggroing you, so.
God damn it, I hate you. Quick, while I'm punching him. He's coming after me. Shit, run. Oh, stamina.
Get it.
Food.
Oh,
it became toxic as I was eating it. Such bullshit. Oh,
Ow.
God, he's on me. They do so much more damage than
I
we do.
I don't have enough.
Bye, everybody. You're toxic as fuck, by the way. You're about to die. Do we have toxicity reducers?
Yes, we do.
Because you're going to need that. God damn, this game is brutal today. That's okay, it's what the one. It's the fear of one. What are you doing?
Trying to take out that fucking cow so I can leave it for the tigers.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Yeah, it does. They do diverge their attention to dead animals if they can eat them. Fucking, why are there so many fucking lions everywhere?
This entire game is lions. Are we playing Lion King now?
Well, Jesus Christ. We are a kangaroo and a giraffe.
Bitch is on my ass so hard. At least you're not dying of toxicity anymore.
Yeah, we got... Oh,
yeah,
now
we got suburbs. Plus 20 life. Ooh, nice. That's actually really nice.
Yeah, that just gave me a boost.
That was... Jesus. That was like a 20% increase in life for me. Oh, that's toxic. Shit.
Yeah, everything here is toxic.
What are we even going to do? Is there even a direction you want to go in? Or are we just fucked no matter what?
We just gotta mark territory. Holy shit, I didn't even notice. that primo pet food.
That would have been abrupt.
That would have sucked so bad.
And flea shampoo. Now we're sparkling clean.
Yeah! Enemy comes up and hits me, blindsides me, I'm dead.
I foresee this episode ending very soon.
I do too, because I'm not gaining my health back.
Oh, there you are. But it's just that you were... We don't have a way of dealing with the toxic
problem. Hey, I need a mate.
Yeah, you do.
My god, do I need a mate?
I mostly see the episode ending soon because I don't know how we're going to deal with the fact that we're constantly toxic everywhere.
Yeah. Also, I haven't gotten laid in 10 years, so...
Yeah.
I need a fucking...
Are you losing hit points yet? I can't tell because it was fucking...
I am going down in hunger.
Oh, you are.
Wait, no, I'm not.
I can never tell because your numbers. Well,
how old am I? 12. It's probably 15. I think it's.
Your numbers are always covered in fucking prompts coming up on the top corner of the screen, so I can never read it.
Thanks, game.
When we're playing local multiplayer, they should split up more things. Like, for example, like the your calorie count when you're eating should show up on your side of the screen.
Yeah, put the map in the middle.
Yeah, that too. Give us more of a Dynasty Warriors UI.
Yeah.
Marking. Well, it's a good thing we're not dying slowly. Oh, wait. This is way dead end or not? I don't remember. Okay. Nope. God damn, we need to get there faster. You're just going to die. And we have no ways of fixing that problem.
Except for running into crocodiles, which will kill us.
Oh my god! Entire wolf
mark pack. Mark it. I'll take care of the wolves.
You're gonna die right now. Bye.
Nope. I'm good. Get a giraffe.
Goodbye, giraffe.
No! Are you fucking kidding me?
Did you not realize how dead you were?
I didn't. Why was I losing life?
Because you're toxic.
Oh, fucking...
That's what I was just saying. I didn't realize
I was toxic. I thought I was
No!
Like...
They were giraffe mates. They spawned mates for a split second, and then you died, so they all went away. God damn it. I'm just gonna die here. Can I get anywhere?
Keith, I want to make this
is the end, right?
I want to make an official statement.
I feel like I'm a kigger with brain cancer, and I just know it's coming.
It's fine. You have enough...
Lols.
You have enough family to live. You'll be okay.
Oh, wait. I forgot about that.
Yeah, you'll be fine, dude.
I totally forgot that I'm
God
just going to keep living.
Yeah, you'll be fine. I want to make a statement as a co-host of this channel. We are not doing herbivores again. Because every time we have a fucking herbivore, it's the worst game.
We are totally doing herbivores again.
Fucking herbivores, and you're not... Yeah, you need to leave.
Buddy. What can I charge on him? What can I...
Hit him.
Uh-huh. I was trying to do the aggro. I mean, why am I calling it aggro? I was trying to lock onto him so I could instant kill him. It wasn't working out. How the fuck do I get out of here? God damn it,
Go up, you're fine.
I keep pressing the wrong button for map. I need to get out of poison land. Shit.
Well, it's raining, so it's gonna be always poison until you... until either the weather clears up or you go mate.
Oh god, that was a mistake. I need to get better about sneaking. Ah! Oh, Jesus, they're fast.
Well, at least... Okay, then at least the rule I'll state is I'm not playing as herbivores anymore. Because I just don't enjoy...
Fuck you!
Damn. You gave him a boost to his jump. Like, he was jumping towards you, and then you just kicked him in the ass. That one flew. Jesus.
Just the 1-2 kick. 1-2 kick.
I hate herbivores so much.
I'm badass when I'm solo.
Well, we were doing badass in the beginning, too. Yeah. It's just lions kill us.
I just mean when I'm the only guy fighting and there's no, like, interference happening.
Oh, like, from other animals?
The perfect punch-punch combo is, like, it works so well.
Yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, it does.
I need to get out of here before I die. Yeah, we're definitely doing herbivores again because we got a series to do, Andrew. People watch this shit for some reason.
Do they?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Get out. Oh. Don't die, family. I need you to work.
Goodbye, family. You don't belong in this world.
No. Jesus Christ, am I going to stay here on purpose? I guess I just will. I got to get the... I got a mate. I'm just going to use the fact that I have extended family to just run through this area and try to mark everything. My best idea I can think of is just to do that and deal with... Oh, my God. Hi, Tulsa. Jesus Christ, is my family dead?
Yes. Yes, they are.
No, they're not. I see them running around, I think. Oh, my God. Hyenas, really? I just don't need this bullshit right now. Hey, family.
So what? You have two. I mean, you have another family member.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's why I'm trying to just mark everything really fast and just deal with that. Because if I die, then whatever, I got an extra at least.
Yeah, but you need to fuck.
When I made, the number of people I have doesn't matter.
That was a good juke. Man, you're like, hey. Yeah, I like how you look at them when you do it, too. You're like, nope.
Those kangaroos are amazing air control.
I wish it didn't sound like a squeaky toy.
Where are the mates at? Where are all the bitches at?
Oh, good, right up top, and you can run down below.
I have no idea what rank I am right now. Have I eaten ever?
I don't even know.
Oh, well, those aren't hostile, whatever. Oh. Lady, please love me.
Damn it.
I hate your family.
Eat a plant, see where you're at. Or, no, that's stamina jerky.
No.
You're fine.
Bye. Well, it's up to you, son. You need to fuck or we're all
dead. What if that was like a lion you died behind, then you just turn around and start eating your dead body? You're just like, hey, I guess that one fell over. Free food.
Fuck hyenas. Fuck you. I don't need to deal with your bullshit right now.
I need to get laid. Hyena.
Yeah, seriously.
Stop cock blocking. Oh! That is a not happy cock blocking lion. I think just showed up.
Hyenas and lions, why don't you fight each other?
Seriously.
You're all chasing one kangaroo. There's more meat on you guys than me.
Also, just reenact Lion King. Come on,
you
guys.
Mammals have terrible logic.
Mammals have terrible logic. I wonder if you can find pills.
Pills here?
Can you? I wonder if you can actually find those pills.
I don't think so, no. We never have.
No, but we also haven't lived very... God, geez.
Damn it. There's no food in this entire region, is there?
No.
I just fucked myself. I'm gonna die now. What? Where is all that food?
You keep passing it. It's all toxic, son.
Oh, right. Right.
There's plenty of food. It's all toxic.
What the fuck am I going to do with my day now? Shit.
I wish you got calories from eating dog food.
I guess I'll just go find a corner to die in.
Well, you can eat a plant and then use... Wait. Oh, no. You don't have any...
I have max toxicity. I need to get out of here before I just flat out die.
You're going to die no matter what.
Yeah, probably.
Because you have no means. You're not going to make it out of here by the time you lose health. And there's no way for you to lose that toxicity.
Why do you... Let's do this strategy again.
Take the flea shampoo. Flea shampoo.
Flea shampoo, save me.
Flea shampoo will save you.
No.
Use it all before you die, at least. Don't let anybody else take it.
Quick before it becomes people's. Oh, I just died.
And it's going to come over and eat you now.
fucking lion just gets lucky. It doesn't even have to hunt. Fucking kangaroos just walk up and die on it.
I hate it. That was so... Well, that was a shitty herbivore.
That was our latest attempt at a herb... That was our newest... Our first attempt at a pure herbivore run. Herbivore.
So, no more of that. Fuck you.
We're totally doing it again.
You got what you... No, I'm not playing
herbivores. Not next week, but we'll probably do it again. Absolutely. We have characters to play, Andrew.
Yep, and you know what? The best part is we got plenty of meat eating that you can just play all the herbivores if you like.
Jesus Christ.
I don't want to play as herbivores
anymore. It is actually kind of neat to have different food sources.
It is. Sure.
So. High score.
I like how it never
New
shows
New kangaroo,
me.
Personal record.
I like how it doesn't show me on there. You know? As if, like, I wasn't here in the beginning.
It's because you don't matter.
Fuck you. What do we reach on the daily total?
Bad, probably.
Wait, why is it showing you by yourself?
Well, friends. What?
It's showing you just by yourself.
Who by itself?
You.
What do you mean?
It's not even including me.
Where?
In the fucking thing where it shows you who, like, look.
The wolf?
Yeah, it doesn't show co-op. It just shows you.
How do you?
Daily. One.
Oh, shit. I'm like, how do I get there?
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Yeah. Ta-da! Wait, what? Wow!
What?
We're in the 2700s of daily?
Yeah.
Oh, it is so bad.
Because herbivores are the shittiest fucking things to be! Herbivores are terrible.
Hey, like a dog.
I don't know how you do that with a dog. Well, RoboDog probably is weird. I don't know how RoboDog works.
I have no idea what RoboDog does.
I don't either.
And
go to first. What was first? First start. Oh, fucking shit on a stick. You
what?
Cannot be telling me the fucking silk-a-deer.
They're both deer.
How the fuck did that
Why did two deer max up?
Because there's bonus points for deer today.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, there's special bonus days for certain animals.
Oh, so it's a daily for deer. That's why the entire leaderboard except for this guy is just deer.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we should have played as deer today.
Just double deer.
I like one. We finally found one, Andrew.
Wow, what a, one of these
We
things.
Finally found one meat eater. Oh wait, the Pomeranian was a meat eater.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. See you guys next time when we play some other two characters that are on the... I don't know. We don't plan this shit out.